The chastisement will be of an unprecedented type, worse than the deluge. A fire will plunge from the sky. As a result of this calamity, a great part of humanity will be annihilated. If people do not repent, this will happen. With the rosary, pray for the Pope, the bishops and priests. The action of the devil is going to infiltrate even the church, to the extent that cardinals will be seen opposing cardinals. Bishops will be set against other bishops. Those priests who venerate me will be despised and attacked by their brethren. Churches and altars will be destroyed. The church will be full of people who accept compromise, and the devil will force many priests and consecrated religious to leave the Lord's service. The devil will concentrate especially on souls who are dedicated to God. The thought of the loss of so many souls is the cause of my sadness.